goes out to the robot like a Scott. He's a guy.
It is a man's duty to love his wife, even if she is like a harlot. And now, Jerry is safe.
By sleeping with other women.
Whatever it takes to save.
That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns dead evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsec's property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Toss that place. That's it. Flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Hey, are you?
This is the thing, Laszlo. The women they think in New Beginnings is only for men. But no, it is for women too. For Janice, if her husband goes to New Beginning, she thinks Senor Wonderful oil.
Chick, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. Good luck.
They phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow-belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
This
chains off, big man.
You big tough Yankee boy.
Run or die.
No problem to kill you.
Run or die.
Nicaragua, maybe I still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the locker. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
All your own defense needs.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it. We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
You got any bright ideas what to say?
You censor your life for your benefit, but you lose all the taste when you sit there and waste your day, your month, your year.
No! Take them down!
Get that guy! We will open fire!
That's the point.